Good evening. Today's Thursday, and on Thursdays I don't have no classes, so Thursdays are my chill days where I just relax, do some work if need be, and you know, don't really do much for real. I thought that I should make a get ready with me nighttime edition. So what I'm gonna do in this video is like just show y'all what I do, just how I get ready for bed for real. On a good night, on an organized night. Enough rambling, you know what I'm saying? Enough rambling, and let's just get right into it. Okay. Really loud in my bathroom. The way my bathroom's set up, I can't set the camera anywhere. I'll show y'all the rest of the process when I get out of the shower. So stay tuned. I am fresh out the shower. You know what I'm saying? Hair. For my body and my face, I use Dr. Bronner's all-purpose soap. You can use this for your hair. You can use this for your body. You can use this for your clothes if it come down to that. You can use this for everything. This is an all-natural item. Even the guys can use this. I buy this for my boyfriend sometimes, and he likes it too. So you can use this for everything, your face, your hair, your body, all of that. It's okay, it's natural, and it comes in different scents. This one is tea tree. My favorite one is lavender. Look it up, it's good. I swear by it, it's my favorite soap. I love it. When I come out the shower, I feel like that I have stripped a whole layer of skin off of my body. I feel cleansed, I feel baptized. I feel like a new woman, okay? First, what I do is I wash my hair. My favorite shampoo and conditioner for my hair is Africa's Best. My boyfriend put me on to this. It's cheap, but it does the job, and it does the job well. Sorry if I look dry in the face. I shampoo my hair with this first to strip all the nastiness. Then I shampoo my hair with this to give it back a little bit more moisture. And then I condition with either the deep conditioner or the detangling conditioner. And I move on to washing my body. I wash my body with this. My baby. My boo. Okay. Sorry, Jack. I've been cheating on you with my phone. It is what it is. I don't use a washcloth. I either use a brush like this to wash my body. More recently, I just bought me some gloves for my body. The exfoliating gloves to wash my body with, and it exfoliates and it cleans everything. So I just love it. I love it. I already washed my face with this. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put some more water back on my face, and then I'm gonna scrub my face with this and put my mask on and continue. So I'm gonna stop rapping and just let y'all watch and enjoy the video. Okay. I'm gonna be using my face mask. The first one I like to use is Noxzema. Apply it like so. And I keep this on my face until it dries.
Oh well, until it's not like a wet consistency anymore. Now, as I'm waiting for this to dry, I'm gonna go on YouTube and, you know,
look at my videos or whatever.
Just relook at my videos to see if there's like any imperfections, anything that I need to fix. If you haven't looked at my last video, please go look at that. I would really appreciate it. Now that my face is dry, now that my face has dried, we gonna wash it off and move to the next mask. Move to the next mask. Bitch, you can kiss my ass, cause I'm moving to the next mask. Bitch, you can kiss my ass, cause I'm moving to the next mask. Moving to the next mask, bitch. You can kiss my ass, cause I'm moving to the next mask. And I'm moving to, alright, I'm stopping. I'm gonna stop that. Now what we're gonna use is, I've always wanted to do this, you know how real YouTubers be, they'd be like, now what I'm gonna use is Shea Moisture African Black Soap Clarifying Mud Mask. How they do it? I look professional? I know, cause I am. I know. We're gonna put it on my face and you guys are gonna see how nice my skin glows. So yeah, gonna go wash my face. Okay, so now moving to the next mask and we're just gonna put it on. I really like the way this mask smells, like for real. I think it smells so good. Like, I felt like it smells like Play-Doh, but like with a good scent behind it. So it's like a mixture of childhood and just overall really good smells. It's hard to explain, but like for reals. For reals. So, now that we've got all of that applied, we're going to sit and let that dry. Now that we got that all applied, we want to sit and let that dry. Dry, now that it's applied, we gonna let it dry, cause now it is applied. Do the apply dance, bitch. Do the apply dance. Watch the shoulder. Watch the shoulder. That was a workout. So we're gonna let that dry and then we're gonna wash it off and move on to the next thing. Okay, so my mask not done drying yet, but I'm on Instagram and I just saw Aaliyah J post a picture or whatever and I'm listening to the song. I'm like, oh, I'm like, this song sounds kind of good. Like, and I'm like looking through the comments to find out, you know, who sang the song. I'm like, it's Ariana Grande. I mean, not that I was sleep on her, but I don't usually listen to her music. So I'm like, let me find out I like Ariana Grande. Ariana Grande? Ariana Grande? The girl who sing Thank You Next? Let me find out I like Ariana Grande. I like this. Definitely on my playlist. Definitely. It can be goosebumps. Oh my god. Sorry, y'all. I just found a new song. I just found a new favorite. That's my 2019 anthem now. I'm a lot of breath now because I like this shit so much. Oh my God, oh my God. Okay, so now that this mask is dry, I'm gonna wash it off and I'm gonna move on to the next stop. Bitch. Song's definitely gonna be my birthday song. My birthday is February 24th. Pisces in this bitch. Okay, so now that I have washed my face and all of that, I am about to moisturize. Usually you're supposed to moisturize after you get out the shower, but I didn't do that today because it slipped my mind. So make sure when you get out the shower, give that nutrients and moisturization back to your body because it needs it. It needs it. Anyway, make sure you do that because your body needs that. Your body needs that, y'all. I am fine as wine, okay? You can't tell me nothing. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Like, I mean, just... Girl, we ain't even gonna get too deep into it. I'm gonna moisturize my face with this shea butter. I love this stuff. And as I'm moisturizing my face with this, I'm also gonna moisturize my body with this. So I'm gonna do that on camera and then I'm gonna moisturize my body off camera. Excuse me. I like to put a lot on my face so when I wake up in the morning, my face is just glowing. It just really gets deep into my pores and then when I wake up in the morning, my face be like, I don't know what's going on today, y'all. So now I'm gonna moisturize my body and I'm gonna come back and we're gonna move on to my hair, okay? Okay, y'all. I'll be forgetting that my window open. I'm sure somebody has seen me naked. And I'll just be... So I'm gonna close my window first. And then I'm gonna moisturize my body. Okay? Okay. Y'all. Why is Ariana snapping? Why is she snapping right now? She broke up with old boy and was like, I'm getting in my back for real. Like, for real. Ariana is snapping. She's snapping for the females. This is definitely my new favorite song. I'm gonna have this one repeat for a minute. Okay. So, we're back. And my body is fully moisturized, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna move on to hair. So what I'm gonna take is some vitamin E oil. I don't know where my grandma gets this from, but she always gives me this vitamin E oil. She like has stocks and stocks of this vitamin E oil. I don't know where she gets it from, but this is the vitamin E oil that I use. And I'm just gonna put a little bit in there because I don't have a lot of hair, so I don't need a lot of product. I'm also gonna put some shea butter in my hair. I'm not gonna OD, that's kind of a lot. I'm gonna just give my hair some moisture. And as you can see, a lot of the products that I like to use, you can use on everything. Like you can also use this on your body. It's not just for like your hair, you can use this on your face and all that good stuff. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use this move right here. Professional. And we're gonna like just put this all over my head. I think, hold on. I use a lot of pumps, but my hair, although short, it is still very stubborn, so We gotta use a lot just so we can get her to lay the way we want her to lay. We got these stubborn straight pieces, but the strips is gonna take care of that. So, dang, I did use a little too much. So I'm gonna take my handy dandy mirror here. It's the close up mirror, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna take my hair and I'm gonna figure out where I want my parts. Cause I've been doing a little cute little side part and it's just as simple as this, y'all. So, show you. Take it and just swoop it like that. Right there, just like that. Y'all, I'm telling y'all, join this short hair gang, okay? It's everything, okay? It's just as simple as that. Who knew that it could get this easy? I have been struggling for a really long time, okay, with my hair. I have been struggling, okay? I have been struggling with my hair. And not just like taking care of it, just the styling part was blowing me. We're gonna do the same thing on this side. Yes. Okay, it's just that easy. It is just that easy. I'm low-key mad that I have not been cut my hair off. Why didn't I been do that? We just gonna make the structure. Not the structure, but the structure. You see how cute that is? Like, my hair not even dry yet. But you see the potential. You see that. You cannot deny that. Oh, your girl is sexy as hell, okay? I'm cute as shit. Like, I'm cute as shit. I'm cute as fuck. Freaking cute. Who told me to be this freaking cute? So cute. So now I'm gonna take her and I'm gonna place her tightly, but not messing up the easy work we just did. That's why we get this big clay. Now with it being wet, with it, we're just gonna take a little bit more. We're just gonna lay that down right there. With it being wet, it's gonna stay in place. Now that's just the first one, okay? Then I'm gonna take a piece and put it around my face like this. This is where I start to look retarded, but hey, beauty looks retarded. I look like Alfalfa off of Little Rascals when he had a toothache. And we're gonna take that one, and we're gonna wrap that tightly around like so. I try not to wrap it too tight, cause I do have to sleep with this. So I don't wanna be uncomfortable. So I'm just gonna cut that piece off. And then we're gonna carefully cut this. Cause this piece right here is for the sideburn. So I'm gonna do one more piece for the nape. One more. That I need to wash because it got makeup on it. I'm gonna wrap her up. So yeah, that's pretty much it for that. And then I just go to bed. So I guess that wraps up this video. Thank you so much for watching my nighttime routine. Thank you for all the people who have been supporting me in this YouTube journey. And yeah, but I'm about to go to bed, get ready for class in the morning, you know what I'm saying? And I will see you guys in the next. I will see you guys in the next one.